bring everything but the hog out. Think we eat nothing but grass, what you talking about? I'm about to jump into the whip and hit the Whole Foods early. Get everything to get that soul food working, like mac and cheese, the collard greens, the black eyed peas, and get a roast of that tofu turkey. Got cornbread, even got stuffing. Mashed potatoes so good, put your hands in it. Green beans, and you know we got yams with it.
Hi guys, and welcome back to another video. Today is a very proud one. I'm actually doing this sponsored by Lamcoo. They're actually a company that's actually sent me these great products. The first one I'm actually going to be reviewing is their tripod. It's unbreakable. You can use it for obviously GoPro sports devices, obviously your smartphone, and obviously if you've got a DSLR camera. So that's Lamcoo. This is absolutely amazing, this one, guys. And the second product I actually got from them was the rechargeable mini and silence working 3 to 10 hours. It does USB handy fan. Absolutely amazing, this one, guys. It charges up for roughly 3 hours charge, and then you can actually get about 3 hours running life out it as well. It obviously, like I say, it comes, as you can see, I'll unbox it, show you what it's like. You get this little USB with it as well for your charging. It's actually got 3 different speeds as well, guys. So this is the fan. Let's see, it's got the little port on it here where you actually push it on. Your first fan is a silent one that you can use in your bed at night. The second one's a bit faster, and the third one is absolutely amazing. In this hot weather that we're having in Scotland as well, this is absolutely what you need. I found it so good, guys. You can just pop it in your bag anywhere you go. If you're obviously going out camping, it's absolutely amazing as well. It's good if you've got kids as well, you can obviously pop it in their pram as well. It comes with this little pod that you can put it in for, obviously if you're using it on a tabletop as well, which is absolutely amazing next to your bed at night, because this weather you really need it. Let's say, absolutely amazing, this product. I really thoroughly recommend it. I've found it so good. Like, my wife's been using it quite a bit as well. Let's say, absolutely amazing in this heat. Let's say, it's very portable as well, so you can just slip it in your bag, which I've found absolutely great to take it anywhere. Even in the car as well, I've found that I can just pop it in the car, and just when you're really hot, stop off, and you've got that as well, because your ventilation in the car and the such likes is really difficult to suffer in this type of heat as well. So I've found this absolutely amazing, guys. The actual level 1 quiet mode is 10 hours working time. Noise level is only 33 decibels. It's actually quiet enough to use in your office, your library, your classroom, without disturbing others. The quiet fan is healthy enough for you obviously to sleep. Then you've got level 2, which is the standard mode. You've got 6 hours working time. Noise level is 44 decibels. And like I say, it's really powerful. It brings pleasantly cooling for you in the summer as well, which I've actually found myself. Level 3 is actually your turbo mode, which is 2.5 working time. Noise level is just 56 decibels. Like I say, the air velocity is obviously 160 mh3. It's powerful and large airflow. It can keep you cool in your travelling as well. It's really good. Like I say, it's one of the things that I've actually enjoyed from them. Like I say, I wouldn't recommend products that I wouldn't actually believe in myself, so I wouldn't recommend them at all if I didn't think they were actually worthwhile, guys. Like I say, really good that they sent me this product, and I've really enjoyed it. My wife has absolutely loved it, to say the least. Like I say, I hope you can go and check that out. Flexible tripod, which is absolutely amazing. Like I say, you can see it here, it's like a little gorilla pod, so it actually, you can bend it, it doesn't break, as you'll see. You can obviously put it around things like trees and such likes, or any kind of, like your kitchen worktop. Like I say, you can actually put it for an overhead shot, you can tie it onto your kitchen cupboard doors. Like I say, it's absolutely amazing. It actually comes with a little attachments if you've actually got a GoPro device as well, and obviously for your smartphone as well. So it's got the little adjuster as well, so you can adjust it to obviously your height and such like, so your phone, whether you've got a Samsung or an iPhone and such. It's absolutely amazing. I've really enjoyed it so far. Like I say, I've been tying it onto clothes poles out the back garden. I've actually been putting it in the kitchen onto cupboard doors and such. I've really found it to be really beneficial, guys. I really have. The other thing that I really like about it is, guys, it's got this little 360 ball head on it. So say you're out cycling or whatever, you could actually be tying that onto your handlebars and you've got 360, let's say you'll have footage as well. So it's got 360 head on it as well, which is absolutely amazing. I really like that. Let's say it can be used for so many things. Let's say tie it to trees, anything at all, you'll get some amazing shots of that. Just imagine you tying it something to like the outside. You could tie it onto your fence as you're coming out the car, showing you a shot of coming in the car. Tie it to your front door as you open the front door. Let's say there's so many things you can do with it. Thank you very much for Lamco actually offering these products to me. I'm proud to be sponsored with them. Like I say, I hope that I can do more work with them. I'll actually put their links for these products down below that you can go and check out as well, guys. I hope that you like them. Let me know in the comments below. Remember, as always, binge on life, pause negativity and starve guilty feelings, and be kind to every kind. The only difference is your perception. And I'll speak to you all in the next video. Binge on life, purge negativity and starve guilty feelings. Speak to you all soon and love you so much.